Personally, Ndiao, I got a call from one of my friends, a media personality in Kenya. It's called Zazini Tuba. If you're a media personality, following a media, you know
Tuba,
who he is. Yeah, Tuba. So he gave me a call and was like, Spicy, there is a gentleman, an artist from Wasabi, called Mboso, is looking for you. I don't mean to work with you, no, I'm not sure about music. I'm not sure about music. I'm not sure if you can go ahead and give me my number. After a few days, there's another person still here. So I didn't make it hard for him because he's a fellow artist. I didn't have an opportunity. So they wanted me to go to Tanzania for the album launch. So they worked on everything. Before I left Uganda, I got a message from Diamond Platinum. We shall be expecting you to Tanzania. Ni artist wange kubanga ye CEO wa Wasabi WCB. So netubanga tu communicating before we went to Tanzania. He was out of Tanzania na yeye akomawo ndoza edenga na fetu tuse Tanzania. So he was like atuise kwa dinner e wakawe. Aira, we went to his home, we had dinner. That was our first meeting with Diamond. Then the second meeting was when I had an interview at Wasabi. He was having meetings, and then when I came in, he requested to say hi. Like someone you know already, you've met. Then Omlabi had him in studio and like, hey, let me say hi to Spice Diana. Then I went to say hi. So me getting close to Diamond, having like almost a 3 hours talk with him is just enough. There's nothing that shows up the man that sees him. So I've learned so much.
Meeting a Diamond Platinum zera ne mwe kubya kubifana nya abantu abamu ne batandika ku making a fun of, out of you chi wachitwa lotya gwenga gwera
shiba kona mzibu mtu you can make fun of me mungeyo najo yagala that's fine as long as gobo lowoza it's okay.